carnivore. My buddy Darren, he's gone. Good job, bro. Do you just take it off?
I got some here. No, Brandon, no. I have some here.
Oh, you want to put some more in? Oh, okay. I thought you wanted to just take it off.
Nah.
Just take it off. Thank you. opened at the end of last month. I have my pass.
Oh, you have your pass?
I have a pass, yeah.
Your pass?
Oh, what's that? Well, my pass, I bought it, and then they... Oh, geez. It was at the beginning of the season. And they emailed me, and I tried to figure out how to do it. But if these guys don't have their pass or whatever, then I'm not going to go in there by myself. But am I allowed to go in there? Oh, if you have your pass. Can they get their pass? Oh.
But we're talking about selling passes, so just keep.
What about with our sleds?
So the OFSC, I'm meeting with the OFSC Wednesday or Thursday of this week coming up, and we're discussing their trail system. I'm very confident we're going to be able to provide that trail system,
okay,
or a good trail system for them this season. I don't know if everything will be available.
So that's even a slippery slope. Is it all because of the storm, man?
Oh God, yeah. I
lost 60 trees on my property. I mean, big trees.
Yeah.
It happened. So
I lost a few snowmobiles and trailers.
I saw that trailer. That's brutal.
That's gone, eh?
Yeah.
Big old kick came down right below the snow. That's terrible.
That's
terrible. I don't know. What do you think about going over Strax? I gotta eat something.
Sure, whenever.
So guys, I have to inform you this is not our jurisdiction whatsoever, but we work directly with the police at all times. All the municipalities that surround the Ganarasca Forest do not allow ATVs on the roads. Over in Hamilton Township, the other side of Highway 28, they do allow ATVs on the roads. So just so you guys know.
Okay, so are they doing a pilot program right now? Guys in Bonnie Floyd.
Yes, they are. This pilot program does not reach all the way here.
More than trails it does, though. Does it not?
That's like closer to a Lindsay.
So we've got to go to a Sunoco.
Yeah. Another pilot program on the other side of the 28th.
It's not happening down in Pontypool. Are you sure?
I don't know 100% for sure. Because
I'm sure the trails are opened up. It's in the buggies.
Yeah, I thought I read something about some roads in Pontypool.
No, I don't believe it's municipal road yet. Oh, yes, it is. Jeff, we were just talking about this last night. It is some of the municipal roads. Gene knows which ones. Yeah. All right. Well, let's turn around. I guess we'll hit the Strax.
Sure.
All right.
Where's that?
Strax?
Yeah.
Berkeley.
Oh, okay. We'll be there in like 3 minutes.
Thank you, guys. Right, I really appreciate your cooperation.
No problem at all.
Check back in a couple weeks. Check on our website. And then all that information will be there once we get a better system open up for everybody. Yeah.
But I'm allowed to go in there because I have a pass. I can go in there.
If you had your pass,
I want to show you what they sent me because it was very like gray on how to get it. Like
so
they
sent you an email in the last couple of days.
Yeah, within the last week.
Yeah, I'll scan what they gave you and I'll tell you exactly what you got.
I didn't eat, so
yeah, I'm a little bit hungry too.
This is what I got.
Okay, so if you scroll me up, so you probably have to go to your.
When was this one sent? This was, 9/29. Dear Brandon, blah, 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 blah. This is probably really cool.
They'll actually, I think they're going to be sending something either just like yesterday or there's something in between the opening and now.
Yeah, see, it sends you to the Ganarasca store.
Yeah. They would have sent you a reconfirmation of your
pass. How much did it cost you?
Well, it was like $180 or $190, something like that.
Yeah, I think it's $175, I want to say.
Yeah. I used to buy my passes over at Petro. Harry's song.
Additional information updates, rules, availability, protect your privacy from the robots. Ganarasca has password protected. Each PDF, place them in a folder. Like, it's not easy to figure it out. You want to figure it out?
Believe me, I agree.
There you go.
Just stop stealing your banking information.
No, that's okay. There's nothing in there.
I
The whole system
that it?
It'll tell us exactly what you have here.
This is a parking
That's a good
membership. Yeah, no, this is a membership.
Pretty straightforward, eh?
Yeah, absolutely right. Yeah, that's me.
Okay, here you go. And you have a adult level ATV pass. And you expire...
next spring?
April
27th, 2024.
Mm-hmm. So there you go. You're good to go into the property today, but unfortunately your friends aren't.
Way to go, Brandon. Screwed up for everybody.
You're not missing much in there, to be honest with you. Like,
well, the main trails will be open, right?
No. So we also have access to a new mapping system. The mapping system is shows you where you are on the map and shows
how
the trails
cool.
are open.
Okay.
And very limited trail system.
Mm-hmm.
You wouldn't even be able to get from here to...
we wanted to go to Rhinos.
You won't even get close to that.
No?
No. You won't even get like a kilometer this way into the forest.
Really?
Everything's below us here.
Oh, so it's all trees are still down or it's blocked off or whatever?
Logging. There's tons of logging between us and the central forest.
Oh, okay. All right, so you getting hungry now, John?
Yeah, I'm just trying to think another way around this.
What, to get to Rhinos?
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Thank
you guys. Yeah, no worries.
We head right along this road here, but if we're going to get punked. You should just go to the place that you said.
All right, let's just go
to Yeah. Yeah, I bought those. Amazon. She's got what?
A sport.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't hear it when I'm driving it.
I heard it slightly.
Did you?
A little different,
eh?